P.S. I couldn't really have a real cage because I don't have any extra sand to show you how hermit crabs are abused. So, yeah. On with the video. Innocent hermit crabs like Fred are put into small containers with water and climbings. No shelter or anything like that. Only 1 inch sand and no humidity. Helpless, they stay like this. If they're not dead, they're suffering. Pain or chills are bad. They have nothing to do and nothing to see. All they know is they're being abused. They don't know. They are not safe.